There was two people there, and they were in the barn. They went to sleep. The next morning they waked up.